The attack on Pearl Harbor showed the high efficiency of aircraft carriers. In accordance with the traditions of Eastern philosophy, Americans learned the lesson that the enemy had taught them and started beating the Japanese at their own game. Every day, commanding officers of task forces resolved issues and set in motion enormous amounts of resources, without realizing that they lay the foundations of new naval warfare tactics.